This costs 10 times as much as this. So this guy here is a completely stock Tokyo Marui High Kappa, which can be found here and here, and they are the best pistol platform for upgrading. They are great pistol stock, and they are only about 160 bucks. Then we have this, which is a $1,600 100% aftermarket High Kappa, which doesn't even need a base pistol to upgrade from. So yeah, this gun is literally just built from upgrades. Which would you rather have?